Bye. Oh, I'm gonna miss you.
Miss you as well.
I am on my way to the airport to get my flight to London, but I've just had a quick pit stop. I'm away to have some baby rice and berries and a protein shake and then get back on the road. Honestly, I am buzzing.
My sat nav always takes me the weirdest, weirdest places.
In 50 yards at the roundabout, take the first exit.
This is the smallest airport ever. It only has 3 gates. It's absolutely tiny. Like, I was the only person going through security. It is so quiet. Like, there's nobody here.
It is 11:30 and I have just arrived in Watford. I am staying in an apartment over the weekend and it is so, so nice. At this, we have a huge bed ready for Netflix with the girls arriving tomorrow. We've got a beautiful big kitchen and then our nice bathroom. Oh, it is so nice. I am honestly so excited for Jess to arrive tomorrow. And then the other girls are gonna come over and we are going to be having a movie night and enjoying pre-show day. Ah! So I'm just about to go to bed and I will catch you guys tomorrow where we will be one day out. How are you? The bag lady. She's arrived. Oh. How are you?
They're the burritos.
What, like what, like a it's sweet white burrito?
White chocolate Reese's. One's for Harv, one's for me, but I'm gonna share mine. White chocolate Reese's with covered in brownie batter and then cookie batter.
Are you excited?
I can't even describe. Yes.
Beautiful humans, we are just on our way to the venue. We're away, go register, and then we will be watching the show for a little bit, and then we will be heading to the hotel to get our tan on. So the next time you see us,
hopefully
we will be beautiful and golden, because currently we look like death. This is our current fashion looks.
Food.
Gorgeous. Food, water, sexy outfits. We are ready. Gun show, welcome to the gun show. Sun is on and we are just back at the apartment and the girls are baking some goodies. What we're making, girls?
So we have, come film this, hun.
That is my chicken. Oh my goodness.
We've got a banana and Biscoff and dark chocolate banana bread.
And it smells unbelievable. And Jess,
we are making raspberry and white chocolate blondies.
She is the queen of baking, honestly. We are so excited. I am not baking because I am terrible at baking anything, so I will leave it up to them. We are just chilling though and getting ready for show day tomorrow. What day is it?
It's show day!
Yes! Beautiful clean bed that we've got.
I'm not shit yourself.
It is 6 a.m. and we are just up. We are away to check in with our coaches and see what is going to be happening for today. I've got my makeup at 9. Jess has got hers at 11 and then we will be heading to the venue. We will probably not be on till at least like
7-8 o'clock and late yesterday, and it's probably going to be even longer today, but we shall see. Meal one is 40 grams of chicken and 3 rice cakes with jam. Yummy! I am so excited for this.
We are not eating as much carbs today as we did on the regional show day, mainly because my body is nice and full just now and we don't want to push in too much carbs too quickly. We're just going to trickle them in throughout the day and let my body fill up, dry up and get harder as the day goes on. I probably won't be on till at least 7 o'clock, so we've got plenty of time to add carbs in and let them do their thing before then. It is 9 o'clock and I am just on my way to the venue to go get my makeup done, and then I will be heading back to my hotel and chilling until my tan, which is at 3. Is now done. I feel like a totally different human. I am just back in my hotel room. I am going to stick on some Netflix and chill for a couple hours before I go and get my tan, and then I will be heading to the venue. Now the show is already running late, so it's supposed to start at 10 and it didn't actually get started until 20 to 11, so my time already is getting pushed back, but that is absolutely fine. I'm just going to relax, put my feet up and chill. This is what all my meals look like today. So 3 rice cakes jam and 40 grams of chicken. I am having this every 2.5 to 3 hours until about an hour before stage. I am just on my way to go get my tan. So the tan is literally just a 5-minute walk, but I am getting an Uber because Coach's orders was to stay off my legs as much as possible, so I am getting an Uber for a 5-minute walk. Yes. I'm also the bag lady.
Finally got to meet this beauty. We are just chilling at the tanning venue and we are away to go to the Coliseum and chill.
All glam.
Yes, we are all glam and ready to go.
Blondie takeover, oh, yes, is happening.
My G sorting my bikini. She is going to be videoing me while I am on stage. The bikini is on. I am just a way to go chill and I will be on in the next hour or so. I am so excited. I am so nervous, but whatever happens, I have brung the best package to date and I couldn't ask for anything more.
Yeah. I came second and I am so pleased with the results. Like, they worked us so hard up there and Karen looked incredible. Like, her shape is unbelievable and everything they look for in a figure athlete, and to come second up against her is amazing. So I am now 14 days out from Italy. I will be competing in Padova on the 21st of September, where we go and we try again. But my legs are in agony just now. Like, they worked us so hard up there. It was mental, but every show is a learning experience and I am not disappointed in the slightest, because I am still very, very new to figure and I am ready to work my butt off until I do get it. Like, it's all a learning experience and we just need to keep on pushing. So I am going to be having a night off and relaxing, and then we will be right back on plan to make sure that we are bringing an even better package to stage for Italy. I am just a way to go watch my girls compete, as the bikini is just a way to go on just now. They're actually not running really late, like it's only 10 to 8 just now, and I thought it would run a lot later than what it is. So we are going to be done soon, but honestly, I have had the best day. I am just a little bit tired now. So wait, we'll watch them and then enjoy the evening with the girls.
It's a gun show.
I had the best weekend. Yesterday I just went to the gym and did a little pump workout and then sat and chilled at the airport until my flight. The girls went to Camden, but I decided it would be best for me just to head to the airport because I wouldn't have been able to eat anything with being back on prep. So I stuck to plan 100% yesterday, and now we are 12 days out from Italy. This is going to be crazy. Like, I have been looking forward to this show for so long, and to think it is just around the corner, I cannot wait. So Head is back in the game and we are ready to smash this next 2 weeks for Italy. My dad, my boyfriend, and two of my friends is coming over to Italy. So it will be a really special experience. But I hope you guys enjoyed my show day vlog. I will see you guys in Italy. Bye!